just wanted to sing a little song. You know, this reminds me of when Obama got elected. I was born by the river in a little tent. Oh, and just like the river, I've been running ever since. Burke had dignity for motherfucking 10 motherfucking minutes that night. Man, it was all unity, man. What the fuck happened, man? Now we got Trump and Kanye West. Motherfucker. Man, what are we gonna do? Yeah, but we gonna get through that shit too. Just like we got through all the other shit. Okay, check this out, y'all. I got a little joke. It's an old joke. There was this teacher. It was a lady. Well, I fucked that up. It was a lady. She had two little kids. She had a little boy and a little girl. So every time the little boy do something, she'll say, "Motherfucker, stop! Motherfucker, sit down! Ooh, you a bad little motherfucker!" So every time my little girl would do something, she'll be like, "Bitch, stop! Bitch, sit down! Ooh, you a bad little bitch!" So the first day of school came around, the teacher stood up, she said, "All right, when I point to you, stand up and say your name." She pointed to the little boy. "Motherfucker!" The teacher said, "What? Motherfucker!" Teacher said, "Little boy, say your name or you're going to have to go to the principal office." The little boy said, "Lady, my name is Motherfucker." The teacher said, "Go to the principal office, little boy." So just as he was about to leave, he looked back at his sister and said, "You might as well come on too, bitch, because she ain't going to believe you either." It's hard out here for them, but you know, I took a chance coming out here tonight. You know, I seen them had a guy pulled over down there by the shelves. They were taking him off the jail. Yeah, locking him up. But I got one more for y'all before I go. There was this king. He had a castle, Enchanted Castle. So around his castle, he had a moat. So in the moat, he had piranhas, sharks, snakes, all type of shit out there. So the king said, "Whoever can swim across this moat, they can have my daughter's hand in marriage, 100 pounds in gold, or all the diamonds and emeralds in the king." So next thing you know, you heard a big ass splash. It was a nigga. He got up out of there. The king said, "You made it, you made it. What do you want? Do you want my daughter's hand in marriage?" The nigga said, "No, no, no. Do you want 1,000 pounds in gold?" He said, "No, no, no. Do you want all the diamonds and emeralds in the kingdom?" He said, "No, no, no." He said, "Well, then what do you want?" He said, "I want that motherfucker that puts me in that mold." All right, y'all, this is my time. Y'all. I need to go to town. Hey, y'all, thank you.
When I first read Unk on the paper, I was like, "What?" And then I looked up and saw him coming toward me, and I was like, "Oh, I get it." I see what's going on. Guys, we're down to the final comedian tonight. Do you have some energy for your final comedian?